You want to know a sad story? In 1982, Jacob's mom and dad died. He was crying on the floor. And by the way, Jacob was only 5 years old at this time. He was very young. Mom and dad was in their ages of the 40s. He was crying. He went away and he could never forget about that. And then he got a new mom that was called Shelly. And she was 50 years old. And she took good care of him. Tried to make him forget what happened before. This is a very sad story. I hope you know this.